punchline, and he puffed off importantly. Edward and James passed the field where James had had his accident. The fence was mended and the cows were back again. They ended their journey and rested before setting off for home. James was still wondering what the Fat Controller would have to say about his top hat.